got a lopsided course here. Looks like DY3 is a high boat. He's taking advantage. We got a number two boat though. We're looking good. Pete's trying to get over the starboard tacker. He looks like he's made it. DY's got a 1-3-4 going. And we got the 5-6. No mark trap at the weather mark. They're sailing clean. We got three arms. A big retreat course here on the first heat. Not what we either team really needs. Jillian coming around. She's got the fourth spot. This was not a good course at all. I mean, it just turned into a real lopsided situation.